The Aleratec 1-7 DVD-CD Tower Publisher SLS is a standalone LightScribe disc publishing system that can simultaneously produce up to 7 DVD-CD copies or clearly labeled discs. The duplicating and LightScribe labeling intelligence embedded in this system enable you to copy as many DVDs and CDs as you need, plus burn silkscreen quality custom labels onto your discs. Best of all, it's independent and needs no computer to LightScribe label discs. The 1-7 DVD-CD Tower Publisher SLS produces 7 disc copies or 7 disc labels at once. That's right, the world of LightScribe disc publishing has been changed forever. Since the 1-7 DVD-CD Tower Publisher SLS processes 7 discs at once, it can make 3 to 4 gigabyte DVD copies or LightScribe labels printed in title mode at a speed of 84 discs per hour. So, if you face tight deadlines that require the production of large quantities of discs, the 1-7 DVD-CD Tower Publisher SLS is the machine to have in your arsenal. Make no mistake. Let's take a closer look at this powerhouse. The control panel has a bright backlit display to guide you through the selection and progress of each duplicating and labeling function. On the right side of the control panel, you'll find the standard keys to search and select from a menu of professional strength features and functions. For added convenience, the 1-7 DVD-CD Tower Publisher SLS has added a row of 4 special fast keys that instantly take you to the most popular publisher functions. Only Aleratec has fast keys that take you directly to USB access and to print to start the LightScribe disc labeling process. With independent duplicating and labeling, you're not tying up a PC. But labels and disc images are usually created on a PC, so Aleratec has included a USB 2.0 connection so these label and disc images can be stored directly to a built-in 250GB hard drive. This means that there's no need for source discs to be physically loaded into the publisher, and you'll never have to search for the correct source discs again. The really good news is you can drag and drop files from your PC to the hard drive in the 1-7. Data is always stored where you need it. Plus, duplicating and labeling from a hard drive source is actually a faster and more reliable method than copying from a source disk. When not in use, the hard drive can be removed from the system and put in a safe place to prevent theft of your valuable resources and the publication of unauthorized copies. When you purchase the 1-7 DVD-CD Tower Publisher SLS, a powerful Aleratec DVD-CD publishing suite is included for creating your own custom labels with text and graphics. Simply create custom disc labels on your computer and save them to the publisher's hard drive. The new Aleratec Tower Publisher SLS is designed for publishing large quantities of LightScribe discs and works wonders when deadlines are near. Great thought went into carefully creating the 1-7 DVD-CD Tower Publisher SLS to make it a top performer with the professional controls needed for small to medium businesses, government agencies, and educational institutions. The 1-7 DVD-CD Tower Publisher SLS has incorporated a professional level of selection and flexibility when it comes to duplicating and LightScribe labeling features, yet it's intuitive and easy for anyone to understand and use. The 1-7 DVD-CD Tower Publisher SLS is equipped with a powerful controller that manages the duplicating and labeling processes without a computer. The control panel has a bright backlit display to guide you through the selection and progress of each duplicating and labeling function. There are keys on the control panel to index through the menu of professional strength features and functions. The up and down arrow keys sift through the functions and the enter key selects the function on the display. The escape key will exit a function and take you back to the main menu. Making quick DVD and CD copies is simple. The 1-7 DVD-CD Tower Publisher SLS can make quick copies on the fly from source discs loaded in its DVD-ROM drive. Just make sure the DVD-ROM drive is selected as the source drive. Load up to 7 blank disks, press Enter, and the copy process will start immediately. In just a few minutes, you'll have 7 exact copies of the source disk. A powerful Aleratec DVD-CD publishing suite is also included for creating custom labels with text and graphics. Customers can create a custom disk label on a computer, then save the image to the publisher's hard drive via USB, or burn it to a CD and place the CD in the DVD-ROM drive. To create a LightScribe label design, launch the LightScribe template labeler and select a template by navigating through the choices to find a template that you like. Choose a template to proceed. Templates can be modified by inserting pictures and text. Just click on Select Image to select the picture or image you'd like to use. To insert text, click on a text field in the disk display and type the text you want to appear in the text field. When you have finished your label design, click Preview and Print. This brings up the print window. For highest contrast labels, select Best and select the disk surface color of the blank disk you're using. The label design just created can be previewed. Click Print to save the label design in a label file. To save the label design to the Tower Publisher's hard drive, select the label folder located on the duplicator hard drive. Name the label file and click Save. The label design has been saved directly to the Tower Publisher's hard drive and is ready for publishing without a computer. To print a label, make sure the Tower Publisher is in the standalone mode by pushing the USB fast key and following the steps displayed. Once in the standalone mode, press the Print Fast key. Please select Label will appear along with a list of file names. Use the up or down arrow keys to display the label file just saved. After you've located the file to be printed, press the Enter key twice. This will eject all of the drive trays. Load all of the drives with the LightScribe disk's label sides facing down. Once all of the drives are closed, the printing process will begin automatically. After the printing is finished, the drive trays will eject. Reload the trays to continue the process. For best results, Aleratec LightScribe Duplicator Grade Media is recommended. The Aleratec 1-7 DVD-CD Tower Publisher SLS is a user-friendly, disk publishing workhorse that completes difficult jobs under tight deadlines.